for it, really, believe it or not, it's time for Christmas. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. I'm telling you what, it has been a terrific year, and we want to thank all of you for what a wonderful year it's been. Yes, it's been different. Yes, it wasn't like 2022. 2023 was completely different. We had interest rates go up. We had inflation go a little crazy, but you know what? We still had a great year. There's still people buying and selling properties. There's still people supporting us. We're still helping families move and find perfect homes and fulfill their dreams. It has been a terrific year. Different year, but a terrific year. And we want to say thank you. The real present and the real thing in our hearts is thank you to all our clients, all the people that loved us, all the people that have supported us and done those amazing things. We love you. We love you. The whole North Fork family loves you. We can't wait to love on you again. 2024 is going to be amazing. The Fed is saying they're going to drop the interest rates, maybe even 4 times. I've heard as high as 6 times in 2024. The politicians are going to get elected. Things are going to go crazy. If that happens, look out. It's going to be a barn burner. I say the market kills. If they drop the rates, even a point or two, it's going to be crazy. So listen. Stay tuned. We love on you. This time of year, important. Go home and love on your family. We will take up business as usual in January. Love on your family. Be with your children. Say the things that need to be said. Be the person you need to be. We support you in your family and in your endeavors and your dreams and goals. For all the North Fork family, we love you. Have a wonderful, Merry Christmas.